What up? This is your boy Ty, and as you already know, this cycle we are keeping in spirit with Black History Month, and we are revisiting topics and challenges that was done before us with the prior cast. A lot of people have, you know, different views on the topic, so I know it's very touchy. This is definitely meant to open up dialogue, so I encourage you to comment, leave your comments, let me know how you feel. So, this week's topic, you already know, the N-word, when or if it's ever appropriate to use. I am definitely one of those people who believe that we have entered into a new time where the word does not hold as much power as it used to. There are a whole bunch of words, when used in the wrong context or the right context, can be discriminating, demeaning, hurtful, and I guess it depends on the person who's delivering and the person who's receiving. So it's not for everybody. It's definitely something that's not for everybody. I myself do use the word very frequently, just like a whole bunch of people who frequently use the word bitch, and it's very offensive to women in general, regardless of if you're talking about a dog or female dog or what. A lot of women in general regard the word bitch as very demeaning, but a lot of people still yet use it. Girls do it with their other homegirls or girlfriends, and it's okay. And there's a whole bunch of things associated or that are similar to the use of the N-word. It's not for everybody. Everybody's not going to get it. So, hey. So, yeah, that's about it for me. No drawn out thing. That's my topic, and that's my opinion on it. So, peace out. It's your nigga, Ty.
Now it's time for the moment of truth. I got you naked, totally sweating. Let's see how hot I can make it.